Not gonna fund my coffee habit? Really?
No. No need for coffee. Adrenaline's running high enough as it is.
Security check. All shields online, full power. All clear.
Lucky! You ready for a run later?
Hey there, New York. Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man here. Wanted to give a bit of a life update since I'm sure you're wondering where I've been the past couple of weeks. Come on, guys. I'm talking to my fans right now. Sorry about that. But yeah, I've been a little busy, and I've sorta not really kinda been working with the Avengers. It's like a side hustle. It's hard taking down a multinational corporation. Especially when your team has been deemed outlaws in the public eye. But we still find time to enjoy ourselves outside of work. I've actually been able to do a lot more recreational stuff since I joined them. Here's a secret from yours truly. The Avengers? Surprisingly normal outside of bad guy butt-kicking. They're like this big family of heroes, all working together and helping out, but still finding the time to have fun. Not that I've been goofing off. It's still serious work fighting alongside the Avengers. But you know how it is. Saving the city all the time. All by yourself. It gets kind of lonely. I've met so many cool people now. I've been to so many wonderful places. And you know I'd never leave New York. You guys are always my number one. But the Avengers are like no other friends I've ever had. It's been kind of great. Sorry, I'm totally getting ahead of myself. Let me back up a little bit. Start from the beginning. This is safe, right? Yeah, totally safe. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, I did not think this one through.
Hill should be in contact soon to fill us in.
Hey, guys! We have a visitor.
Hey! You know, you guys should really consider getting a doorbell. Or a front door. Can I come in now?
Okay, Spider-Man. Let's talk.
You two know each other.
Spider-Man's been fighting baddies in New York for, like, ever.
Sorry. I spent the last 5 years frozen. And in space.
I was living in a trailer.
With internet.
Well, I'd say I'm insulted, but 50% recognition ain't bad.
AIM had a pretty extensive file on him. No ID, though. You cover your tracks well.
Wow. Coming from you, you can't see it behind the mask, but I'm totally blushing right now.
Still doesn't explain why you were hanging off our helicarrier mid-flight.
Yeah, I need Tiny Dancer. She helped my friend slip some AIM intel to the Resistance a while ago. I was hoping...
I'm listening.
Right. So, I think AIM's working on something big. Like, chemical weapons big. I'm having trouble getting specifics because every file I've pulled off their servers is super redacted. The number of black bars on these things puts some modern art to shame.
And
I'm trying to track down their supplier, but I need Tiny Dancer to break AIM's encryption so I can get into one of their facilities. I can handle the rest myself.
Let us take a look first. If you're right about what AIM's got planned, we'll help you get into that facility. Hang out until we're ready to go. Tony? Nat?
It's really not a big deal. It's just to get in... You're still walking. Okay. Don't worry. I'm an expert in hanging out. Get it?
hanging?
Well, I thought it was funny. You know you guys don't have to come with me, right?
We know. Still gotta help, though. It's what we do. And, you don't have to wear that mask around us if you don't want to.
It's not really about me. There are people back home that I need to protect. And the mask helps me do that.
Hey, I get it. No one back home knows I'm Miss Marvel either. Except my Abu, of course, but, mask or no mask, we all need people who have our backs and really get us. Even the weird parts. Especially the weird parts. In any case, you should check out the place. Thor and the Hulk are competing in the Harm Room, but I'm sure you could kick them out.
The Harm Room? Is that name literal or ironic?
You'll see. Welcome to the Chimera, Spider-Man.
Thanks. Let's hope this was the right call, Pete.
How you doing?
Hey, Cap.
Hey. 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 Yeah! You better follow me. I'm the captain, yo. Howdy, howdy. Hold on a minute. Man, this is cool. This is awesome. I'm Cap, you're Spider-Man. This is awesome.
Do you think you could do me a solid and visit the mayor's birthday party? I've got another appearance that day, and I'm sure Captain America is a better guest than Spider-Man.
But hold on.
Anyway.
Unfortunately, I think I've been marked an outlaw. Even in New York.
Wait, hold up. Oh, yeah, you do that.
Watch this.
I look so funny.
Come up here.
Where are you?
I'm over here. I'm Black Widow.
I know that, but there you go.
Right here. Watch this. Look.
How's it going, Spidey?
Oh, hey, Hawkeye.
That's why I said hey.
You disappeared. Again.
Huh?
So you disappeared. Oh, how'd you get down there?
I jumped.
Oh, you're crazy, bro. Alright, let's do a mission.
Okay. Let's go.
I went the wrong way. I'm Spider-Man. I'm new to this ship, alright? Oh my gosh, two Spider-Man, they both got the same costume. Disgusting. How did I get up there?
Huh?
Dang, well, it must be nice to swing around. Mikey, you can swing around, you know.
I know.
Cap will get there someday.
Doesn't matter. Every member of the elite. Then we all go to
the fight. He's a low level, though, my version of Spider-Man. I need to work on my aim.
Surprise!
One of their agents is down.
Oh, hello.
Oh. Oh, I can't find nowhere.
Oh! Ah! Okay. Chris, I need your help. Where are you?
Hold on. I'm taking on a bad guy right now. Well, at least the two Spider-Men know what they're doing, I guess.
Excellent. Another agent down.
What the heck are you doing, bro?
So.
You.
I'm being in a bad guys. Where are you? There you are. Yeah!
Yo. What are those webheads doing over there?
I'm through the first firewall. I'm working as quickly as possible.
I didn't realize my door was open like that. Oh, big boy.
Wrong place, wrong time. Your usual, Spidey.
I'm almost done. Hang in there.
Hold on.
This vein of corrupted vibranium has been destroyed.
Oh, good grief. Oh, that's bad, huh? Oh, Spider-Man, hello. The very last second, huh? Oh, is there any
stuff? That did it. Nice work. Control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab.
Hey, look! New friends!
AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them.
I got this one.
Beginning infiltration. The shutdown protocol is progressing. I'm inside AIM's security system.
Oh, I can throw it in midair. Killed that man.
Beginning infiltration. AIM is trying to remove me from their systems.
Uh-huh.
Beginning infiltration. Thank you. I've reached AIM's security network. I've marked our next destination on your HUD. There, up ahead.
I almost feel bad for these guys. Almost.
Hostiles.
You made it.
AIM has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it.
They never learn.
The reactor is powered by 4 energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor. Energy junction destroyed. Down. Excellent. Another energy junction is gone. Good
work. The arc reactor is powering down. I did it. Somehow I did it. All this chaos. Good grief.
Thank you, Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands.